fantastic band themselves, Lorraine Crosby and the band, ladies and gentlemen.
I want you break free. It's your turn. Come on, guys. I want you. swan.
Not now.
God knows I've got the breath to breathe. I'm falling in love. I'm falling in love for the first time. This time I know it's true.
Come on, baby, and rescue me. Sing and they pick what clothes you're going to wear, and it's a complete fix, the whole program. It's exactly the same. They know who you are before you come out, they know everything about you, and if you're too old, they don't want you. It's basically for 18 to 25 year olds, so I was booted straight out. Anyway, I'm going to sing you the song I sang on there, The Voice, right now, because I absolutely love this song anyway. It's by an amazing lady called Gladys Knight. Any Gladys Knight fans with us this evening? I'm going to sing you two from that amazing lady. She's 70 odd. She's still tuning. My friend Jordan went to see her and he said she was amazing. And I'm jumped out of her 1 second. Here's my take on Midnight Train to Georgia. Ooh, Elaine. Ooh, too much for the man.
Too much for the man.
He couldn't take it, so he believed in life. He's come to know.
Thank you.
when times were hard. But I always somehow I made it. I made it through. God for every moment that I've been hurting. Where was the moment that I spent? Absolutely exceptional singers as well. I tell you what, they absolutely have knocked me out. I just think, what a pair of fantastic singers. Great. You remind me of Roy Orbison. You really, honestly, what a, and the Paul Carrick's, don't you, just absolutely fabulous. I can't wait for you coming back, fellas. Now, I can't, honestly, I can't, they were amazing. If you went on The Voice, they might turn around for you. Have a go. Anyway, this is my very first time at your club here tonight, so I'd be very surprised if you've heard me sing before. And I always ask this question. If you've heard me sing before, give me a cheer. Yeah, we've got a few. If you've never, ever heard me sing before, give me a cheer. Well, you all know I'm going to prove you're wrong, because you've all heard me millions and millions of times, because you, as our fabulous compere told you a little earlier on, I'm responsible for singing a duet with one of the world's biggest rock stars. I sang a duet with a guy called Meatloaf, and the song I sang with him was called I Will Do Anything For Love, But I Won't Do. Alright, now if you've heard that song before, give me a cheer! Yay! And do we have any Meatloaf fans out there tonight? Do we? Yay! Because I'd like to do four songs from the incredible Mr. Meatloaf. We'd like to do two from Bad Out of Hell, one from Bad Out of Hell 2, and they go just like this.
We'll be right back. knows all right. There's evil in the air, there's thunder in the sky, killers on the bloodshot street. And down in the tunnel with a deadly horizon, oh, I swear to a young boy, down in the gutter, starting to fall beneath. The gates of heaven, I've been calling all back to you.
Meatloaf did the next song with a fantastic lady. So share. I need your dead ringer for now.
I'm gonna be out.